I walk down the locker room, it still smells the same. Nothing's changed. The color of the lockers is still the same. I'm looking in the hallways, the cafeteria. It takes you back real quick. And one of the things that caught me was how fast 27 years goes by.
Anybody can be a leader, can be excited, can be first in line when things are going great. The test is when you battle through tough times, when things aren't perfect, where do you stand?
There's so many people that live vicariously through you. They want to know how to go tonight. Are you ready tonight? Are you guys going to play well tonight? You're going to be playing better this week than you did last week, because you're going to need to tonight.
313 days ago was December 1st, and you started working your butts off for this night.
You know how you're feeling right now? You guys play here in about an hour and a half. That feeling goes away. It goes away, and it doesn't come every Friday night. It comes when you get married, your child's born. So you get it, but you just don't get it every Friday night. You're going to miss that more than anything in the world.
All the things have been said, and all the workouts have been done, and all the preparations have been made. And all those things are down to a very...
And so you seniors that are focused on college, you're focused on your work after high school, you're focused on tomorrow, aren't you? Make sure you pay attention to tonight. You got plenty of time for tomorrow. But these tonights, they're going by fast.
It's really simple things now, very simple things. You do what you're supposed to do as hard as you can do.
This is about you guys. This is about the guys in this room that care about each other, that know there's only so many more of these nights left. It's about you. On that day,
you smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads, standing in the huddle listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air. All right, yes, sir. The ball, and it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud. opposites. I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Turning face the stars and stripes, it's fighting back them butterflies, it's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash, it's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Boys of fall. We're the boys of fall. We're the boys.
This is the time to be. time of my life.